Littering plastic waste in Mityana municipality is becoming a new normal. Plastic wastes are seen everywhere, be it in the streets, trenches, homes, and around commercial buildings. The plastic wastes affecting the drainage system of trenches in the municipality as they block the flow of water. This has led to flooding in some areas during the rainy season.
The rampant flooding of the streets is attributed to these plastic waste which have accumulated in the street drains. So because of the blockage of the street drains, that's why we see our frequent floods whenever it rains.
Currently, Mityana municipality is tendering a private company known as Home Clean to collect the garbage from the town at a fee by the households. During the garbage collection exercise, everything is loaded and taken to the garbage site at Namkozi, minus sorting out plastics and polythene bags.
Some of these plastic wastes are carelessly dumped on the streets. So plastic waste also litters the streets of the town, thereby making them dirty.
At the garbage site in Namkozi, residents like John Muyanja collect the plastics and sell them to earn a living. Also, this garbage dumping site is used as a refill site. The garbage dumped here is buried in a deep hole. Those collecting plastics have to dig deep to get them out. I come here every day and collect plastic bottles, polythene bags and metals. I sell them and get money. On a good day, I collect 3 sacks of plastic bottles. Each sack costs between 2,000 and 3,000 shillings. So many people are benefiting from collecting plastics. Now, instead of competing with each other, some of us have resorted to digging out those that were buried. Local leaders in Mityana municipality have failed to agree on the best way to deal with garbage collection in the area. Some suggest that it must be paid for, while others believe garbage collection should be free of charge.
The policy is not specific. We need to come up with a well-concretized policy, stipulating the real roles of the 3 players in garbage. You see, in garbage management, you're having 3 players. We'd have the garbage generators, we'd have the service provider, and we, the leaders.
The failure to plan for garbage collection is leading to poor plastic waste disposal, which puts the environment and the health of the people at risk, as Fred Wotton Nava, the mayor, Mityana Central Division, explains.
Guidelines, we do sensitize the community, we do sensitize the garbage generators on how to manage garbage or sort garbage, because apparently it is a mess. You find all the kinds of garbage, plastic, garbage which does decay, a garbage which is from clinics, a garbage which is from hospital, all at the dumping site.
Many swamps and streams in Mityana municipality lead to Lake Wamala. According to Yasin Bira, the District Environment and Natural Resources Officer, the poor plastic waste disposal is causing great risk to the swamps and the lake, as fish may end up dying.
Plastic waste ends up in the streams and the rivers, which drain water into Lake Wamala. Plastic waste also ends up in the lake. And this one is also responsible for death of the fish in the lake.
He suggests that stringent measures to control the poor disposal of the plastics must be put in place immediately.
We should encourage households to sort the waste so that the plastic is collected separately from other biodegradable waste, so that the plastic can easily be returned back to the manufacturers, or it can be recycled.
Report compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news.